Walter. So Walter, talk a little bit about your inspiration for the
music. Okay, well, that's pretty easy because the music itself provides the inspiration. These composers that we have, Hody Carmichael and John Coltrane, and coming up will be Jimmy Van Heusen, wrote such beautiful music to begin with, melodically and harmonically. The music itself provides a lot of inspiration, a lot of opportunities for changing things around, reharmonizing things, and so it's a fairly easy task to write an arrangement and not have it sound like you're trying too hard. So that's
basically. I'm ashamed to say this, but I'm not, but I actually recorded this song on my most recent CD. So, you must have known that I recorded it and you knew when you invited me to do the symphony and to talk about this new CD that can be purchased anywhere. Walter, God bless you. Stroke of genius, sir. Appreciate that.
And then, you know, the other inspiration is having the opportunity to write for an orchestra like this.
Right, if I could just have just 5 seconds to say something that, actually I got a phone call back from the great bassist Ron Carter, we're very close. He said, what are you up to, man? I said, I played at the Hartford Symphony this week. He said, man, you could practice your whole life and never get the opportunity to play with strings. So that's, I hope you're happy. I said, I'm more than happy, I'm elated. So I just want to thank the body that invited me and thank the maestro and thank the orchestra for what is really a big, important deal for me in my life. So thank you very much.
Take a minute.